Where would we be without the ability to let our minds wander? And where could we go if our emotions were submerged down under our souls? As the young minds prevail in pure genetic wisdom.